you see when you look at these four pieces of plastic? What can you make with them? If we don't change them, they're not very useful. An engineer sees these pieces of plastic and knows that he or she can transform them into a variety of useful things. In this video, we will show you how an engineer can use four different tools to make these toys. First off is thermoforming. Thermoforming uses heat to form a plastic sheet around a mold. We will use a thermoforming machine to make the body for a toy car using this mold. Ready? Whoa! How did it do that? Let's break it down. First, we load the plastic into the machine. The machine holds onto the sheet by its edges. Then we place the heaters over the sheet. A thermoform machine uses heaters to raise the temperature of the plastic until it becomes deformable. Pay close attention and you will see how the sheet softens and bows down. Check out how much the plastic deforms! Now the plastic is ready to be made into the car body. The next step is to remove the heater and raise the car mold. The mold will come into contact with the plastic and create the body of the car. That boring piece of plastic has been transformed into the body of a race car. So, what else can an engineer make? How about the wheels for the car? For this, we will use an injection molding machine, which is basically a machine that injects plastic into a mold. First, we have to cut up the plastic sheet into small pieces called pellets. The pieces are then loaded into the machine, and the injection molding machine melts the plastic. Once the plastic is melted, it is injected through the nozzle and into the mold. The plastic cools in the mold, and the result is a piece of plastic in the shape of the mold, which in this case is a wheel for our car. What about using water to transform this other piece of plastic? Sounds crazy? Well, check this out. A water jet machine can be used to cut the plastic sheet into different parts that make up a box. A water jet uses a combination of water and very rough sand at a very high pressure and velocity to cut through all kinds of different materials. Here we see the water jet machine cutting through the pieces for our box. The result is five different pieces that we can put together to create a box. Finally, we can use a mill to create this ball game. The mill works by rotating a sharp tool. The rotating tool cuts off the material it comes into contact with. Check out how the material flies off the tool. The tool removes all the material we don't need, creating the track for the ball to follow. So there you have it. We have created four new things out of the different pieces of plastic. An engineer can make almost anything with the right tools. What would you make?